this morning, we are working to learn the conditions of a man and a toddler after a fiery crash in West Palm Beach. This is what the scene looked like yesterday afternoon. It happened on North Lake Boulevard. This is near the Publix and the Ibis Plaza. According to police, the Tesla veered off the road, hit a fence, and then caught fire. Both the man and the toddler were taken to St. Mary's Medical Center. As of right now, we do not know exactly what caused this crash.